Hello everyone, welcome to another Weekly Tea. Today we have a very special guest. His name is Fernando from Mexico. Hi, Fernando.
Yeah, sure. So yeah, like you said, my name is Fernando. I currently live in Cancun, Mexico, and I'm just very happy to be here.
That's great. So tell us, how did you find out about the job, Doc?
The way that I found out about the job doc was actually through Facebook. I had never applied for a job through Facebook, so that was an interesting process. And yeah, that's how I found out about it.
And how has your experience been working from home? Do you like it?
I actually love it. This is my second job working from home, and it's even better than the last one. On this one, this company is just great. I'm not just saying that to be nice to the company or anything. It's just actually great because the way that my job is meshing up with my personal life is just great. I love it.
So could we say that you have reached a work-life balance?
You actually could say that. Yes, of course. I would say that because I work from home and I can manage all of the things that I have to manage at home, and I can also perform as best as I can in my job.
That's great, and we're loving this feedback. So anything else before we end the interview that you would like to add for those people that are maybe hesitant of applying to our job offers?
Well, that's actually a great question. I would say that, first of all, I strongly recommend applying for the job doc, and even if it's not for job doc, I strongly recommend applying for jobs at home because it lets you just have, like we've said before, a work-life balance. And it's just a great experience that I would recommend to anybody that is watching.
Thank you very much, Fer, for this feedback. Thanks for joining. And thanks everyone for watching this Weekly Tea. I'll see you next time.